So slow scoring channel on YouTube. Of course, Freud King, we're gonna play some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Let's just do this mission in dreams. It's gonna be part one because you didn't go to Valhalla. Oops, let's go ahead and save this real quick. And then, you know, you can't come back here till you do the first mission. And so, you know, when we do that, I mean, we're gonna just do a new save game in that case because, you know, it is what it is. Bees were the bees. Because otherwise it's kind of a pain in the anal canal, because you're fighting enemies that are a whole lot higher level than you. No matter what, they're going to be higher level, apparently. I want to watch Fighting Cowboy before I do it. That I just don't have time, because, you know, only a few more minutes to din-din time.
This will do.
It better.
Thank you, Eivor.
Anything to help you feel at home.
I am most at home helping others.
Oh, that's good.
May we return to the subject of your visions?
We could, if you think it worth something.
I need one more ingredient to finish an elixir for you. Look around the pond there. You will find what I require. Once brewed, this elixir will help you dive deeper into your visions to see them more clearly.
Thistle. Find some thistle. Did I see some? I know what a thistle, most of them are at. Hey, there's one. It's Ein, Swat, Dwai. Dwai, where's Beard? Oh, no, Ein's Dwai, that's why it's not dry yet. There's none down here, what is it? Just want to make sure. Okay. Dwai, Beard, Fump, Sex. Seven off, nine Zane. Dookie? Why am I like your life depends on it? Because it does. Is it thistle? Whee! That's you? Should be far away. It's not that far, I think. I can't remember where all of them are at. The last time I did this, I jumped, but forgot that water's not that deep. It takes too much of your health, so let's not do that. Dookie! Come on, Dookie, you can't climb. Oh, wait. I guess you're too scared of water, huh? Dukes! Dookie! No, don't you dare jump. You know you can't jump. Why won't you climb down, Dookie? Is it hard to climb down? Thank you! Gee whiz, Dookie! You want as much of this health as you can have, Dookie. Oh, Dookie the Dookie, you Dookie.
I have the plants you need.
Good, good. Once added to the elixir, it will be ready to drink. In taking this, you will have access to the All-Father's wisdom. You will walk the path of Odin and live as he lived so long ago. Prepare yourself for a journey into another time, another plane.
Yeah, she's been in there.
The elixir is ready. It will taste like misery itself, but it will open your mind to the sights and sounds of the nine worlds.
If you can always like and subscribe and share, watch my other videos and check out the description or the about me section. For links to my website, mercilessly books and all that shiznit. Also, I have my Teespring store, my Twitter page where I have, you know, the merch on sale, vocal media, where I have game reviews, short stories, and presidential run, a whole bunch of other shiznit. Aww. Hope she doesn't take advantage of us while we're asleep. we'll just do the Dark Souls 3 and just level that sucker up. Looks fun, like you're flying through these clouds. I wonder why they made these enemies here like so overpowered. Sounds like we're walking through snow, doesn't it? But we're not. When I was here last time, I accidentally picked Freya. I should have picked Thor. No reason, just...
Clear as daylight. The Aesir are doomed. All Asgard is doomed. Repeat the last passage.
Brothers will fight one another and kill one another.
The home of the gods turns red with gore. It will be an age of storms.
An age of wolves.
Not this. Further along. The foretelling of a wolf. A great beast. The wolf Fenrir howls terribly before the gates to hell. The beast will break its bonds and run. And my part? What about me?
Then comes the second great sorrow.
When the Havi goes to fight the wolf.
And falls to Fenrir.
And falls to Fenrir. It's there, you see? You have foretold my death. Your Havi will die.
We speak what we see.
We know your fate, your destiny.
Have you gleaned enough, O wise one?
Fate? Which one do I think?
You three spin our destinies as a thread in fabric, but threads may be unraveled by snags and catches.
Not all can be foreseen. But loose threads can be rewoven or restrung. At day's end, the tapestry will be preserved.
I am no string to be plucked or tied. I am the High One, the Lord of Ecstasy, the enemy of the wolf. I am eternal.
Riddled words only cloud my thoughts. A storm is brewing. Not in the clouds, but down below. Does our final battle draw near? Is this how Ragnarok begins?
Apparently so. Fate of the High One. Well, that's gonna have to be it. View above all. Now, what we're gonna do? Before we do it. Beeboos, beeboo bops. Deedoos. Please, a suggested power 90. So what we're gonna do is save. But we're not saving over this, so if I have to, I'll just go back, start there, and do what I have to do. And then when I do this in Dreams, this part, we just won't upload it. So don't forget, you can always like and subscribe and share. Don't forget to watch my other videos and check out the description or the About Me section for all the links I mentioned. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe and share. And watch my other videos, and time to upload in Dreams.